Siege.
I'd get the world's safest knife, as long as you just push really hard, it folds back in. Jesus.
Yeah, sure. It's taking a while, huh?
Yeah, it happens.
Glass and thermite, those are my two challenges.
I bet you the season pass owners, the two extra challenge slots are the next challenge is in 72 hours and the next challenge is in 96 hours.
I'm not too sure. I'm confused whether or not they have to pay for the operators or not with Renown. I've seen some people say no, the season pass gets the new operators without paying the Renown, and other people say no, they have to pay the 25,000.
Well, they probably just get them a week early to play, and then...
But then actually have to pay for them.
When they get released, then they have to actually pay
for them.
That's
fair, okay. Well, either way, I don't really have a problem if people unlock them without paying Renown. Like, fuck, I don't care about that, but... I just was curious. Like, really, it's not a big deal, because the other people still can get them. Residential plane. I'm trying my Tatanka. I looked at Twitch. I think the only reason you'd pick her is she has the 417. Again, looks like it does boss damage. The other guy, no?
Twitch or.
Twitch.
The chick that sees the.
Twitch.
Okay.
Twitch has the
417. Because the chick that has the 417 is okay. The
we need to protect the biohazard container.
IQ chick.
She
can.
Has a couple of good guns.
Well, one of her guns does the most damage out of all of them.
The 556.
Yeah, 50. Reloading. 50 per hit or whatever.
Oh, how did I not hit that?
Hit.
10 seconds remaining.
You can barricade it if you want there, Castle.
5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Up.
You okay over there?
Nope. They're both there, though.
Is that the stairwells?
Yeah, they're the stairs. It's a glass and a twitch.
For last off standing.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Spectator camera doesn't show when I iron sight in with that thing, or zoom, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, like IQ also has a...
IQ is a pretty cool machine gun as well. Now
machine gun, yeah.
It sucks. That's what I was saying the other day. It sucks that there's a couple of weapons that are specifically unique to a character, but a shitty character.
But I don't think that she's actually as shitty as people think she is.
IQ? Because
you can actually detect the bombs with her.
Maybe in, like, competitive, when people are really good... But in casual,
well,
I find like
biohazard container
much...
located.
Always a better character you could pick.
Target located. Second floor.
Ten seconds to insertion. 5 seconds before insertion.
I don't know. I've enjoyed using her to see shit.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
The biggest problem that I have with her is that they don't let everybody else know what you see.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that it's the same problem with balls, right? I know they're gonna be in there.
Frag grenade hot!
Nobody in the presidential room.
Charge ready.
What is he?
Dead. He thought he was smart.
Okay, I'm going for it.
Reloading!
I've been spotted. Oh, right in front of me.
Reload!
Wall I need to breach?
Okay.
you see, Jamp?
There's something right on top of the bio container. Okay. It's probably a nitro cell. There's someone up.
Friend, long time.
There might be another one up there.
Stop standing.
Okay. Good kill. Last one's in.
There's his machine gun.
Fuck, I got hit.
Op 4 eliminated.
I guess I let him know where you were.
Mm-hmm.
Let you know where he... I had lit him up fairly considerably.
This guy actually isn't useless because you get the Saiga or that sweet SMG. You get a fucking deployable shield and you get the LMG. Like, he's not
and you get heavy
bad.
Armor.
Yeah. Like, he's not bad at all.
It's just hard to use the LMG effectively.
Barricade in this room. Map, it's way easier than usual, right?
Like, yes.
Setting trauma pack here.
That's the thing.
It's close, boys.
Op 4 located the biohazard container. Bad.
Where is he fucking hiding?
Shoot up!
Camera radio activate.
Somebody hasn't got their plate yet.
How many shields do we have up here? It's ridiculous.
He's four.
Yep. Anybody barricade that?
Excellent, Gemma.
Reinforced wall!
That's letting a knocker.
Where's that?
Time to push forward.
Holy shit. Oh shit, sorry. Somebody pick him up.
Okay.
Holy shit. Wow. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Sort of blasting it.
Yeah.
He's gonna blow his teammate up.
Nitro 7 deleted!
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing
Keep
the biohazard
each other.
Container.
Nest in position! Watch it now!
Oh no, they're coming through the other side.
They're coming through the other side now, but one on this.
Oh, there's still four of them up. Christ.
That jammer noise is so fucking annoying.
Definitely.
I wish there was a way to turn off your teammates' names. Like, fuck.
One friendly remaining.
Oh!
Nice shot. Get him!
Nice try.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
That was close. I thought he had him. They were looking at each other for a bit, like, who?
Yeah, they're both retarded. I'm gonna try the old shield out. No, we got two shields. We don't need two shields.
Jesus.
Well, we still probably have two shields.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
It's not in the basement.
I think it's at the front of the plane.
It's in the middle. It's by the presidential room, I think. Or in the presidential room.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion.
They have a cap cam. Be careful there.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage. Found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location.
I can see them moving. They've got kill holes over on the left. Mm-hmm. As you go in. God, I wish I was a GLaDS right now.
Holy shit, I'm down to 7 health. Oh shit, Nate! Oh, fuck me.
Yeah,
I didn't even see that fucking battle flag.
Loading mag. Let
me send a drone in, hold on.
Drone active.
He's behind the desk. There's one to the right in the hallway. Wow. Okay, I'm not going to that side. That's a fucking waste of time.
Just stay there. Keep them busy.
Wow.
How did I kill him? Come get me, please.
No candy.
Four remaining.
How am I supposed to
you
get
there? You absolutely can do. I'm outside.
Oh, really? Well, yeah, how am I supposed to get there?
Well, you go around the front of the plane, and then you climb the ladder. I don't know if you're gonna make it, though. I'm pretty close to dead.
That's why I said I don't think I was gonna make it, but I'm going.
Oh, if you'd have made it,
the room, protect the bio container. Follow me.
Which ladder? Big one?
Yeah, big ladder. Nah, you're not making it.
Hostile activity. Neutral. Cease securing the container.
Go! Oh, what? The fucking meter wasn't even empty. Where is he?
You can go in behind you.
Behind
if you go to the end and to the right, and there's a little hole there that you can go down. Okay. You can use your thermite charge.
A really big fucking hole coming right up. Here we go.
There's a cell near you.
10 seconds left.
Blow it, blow
it. Here we go! Stay back!
Fucking jammed.
There you go.
5 seconds remaining.
Get in there. You need to get in there.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
What?! How did I not fucking kill him? Less than half health.
It wasn't shooting.
Really?
Yeah.
That's retarded. See? On my screen. I was shooting for a solid second. Ah!
Check your ping.
My ping's fucking 100 in this game, no matter what
I
do.
That's why. 140.
It's literally always above 100. I've never gotten one below.
Mine
like,
too. I don't know where they have the fucking servers
that's
in China.
That's
or
what
something.
I wonder. Like, what the fuck is this, you know? Damn it. I even noticed, like, I shoot the camera and it breaks.
You need to
like,
locate the biohazard container.
Noticeably, I don't know, 200 milliseconds afterwards or so, like. You can notice it. You can see it.
Enemy located in first floor.
Luggage.
What room? That luggage room that we were in before?
Yeah. Okay.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion.
This mute likes to double up his
unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Makes that a lot easier to deal with.
Somebody should thermite through this fucking wall right here. Thermite, go through this wall right here. Or not. What? Did you see it?
No.
That's the second time that's happened to me. I'm wearing my shield and they one-hit me through it. Like, I don't know what he shot, but he got 120 damage in one hit. With a P90, by the way. It's always dock, and it's always they strafe left and right,
friendly,
and they somehow...
Friendly, last operator standing. All friendlies
wow.
have been eliminated.
Holy shit.
They get their bullets to curve, like a one.
Choked defeat? Give you a choke defeat.
I'll choke you into defeat.
It's great when our thermite, the only person that can go through these walls, fucking
just walk
groans by. And starts shooting at them long range. When a glass is beside him that can be doing that instead. But dude, it's not about helping your team, it's about getting the points, right? You gotta get that score. You gotta get those kills.
That's why I can't play games like that. With
kills are important, man.
Kills, gotta get the kills, dude.
Kills over objective.
Kills over lost, literally like, highest everything. Kills. Well, you can't win the game if there's enemies alive, right? So, fuck.
Biggest mistake this game made is allowing people to get full points for a TDM match. Anytime there's a TDM match, they should deduct half points. Just be like, unnecessary violence penalty.
Unnecessary violence?
If the objective hasn't been initiated, that is. So like if you have a bomb diffuser down and then you kill everybody, then that's justified.
The junk. T-Chan.
Secure the bombs. Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
I was quick.
That's an easy spot.
Wow, this is such a shitty spot.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
Wow, the fucking floors are even totally vulnerable. We're done for here.
10 seconds.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Down to 5 seconds.
He's just gonna come right through the fucking front door.
If I Op 4 has located a bomb.
Deploying ADS. Keep an eye on
Thor. Fuck, I thought you were an enemy.
Going mobile.
Well, that was nice that they put a kill hole in our own fucking room. Our teammates.
Reaching charges ready.
One friendly remaining.
Show me through the smoke. From outside? What? Yeah! Yeah! Bullshit! There's no way he can see me. I just saw the kill cam.
Defusing a bomb.
He started shooting at me before the fucking charge went off and knew exactly where I was through the smoke. Okay.
Mission failed.
Yeah, okay, fucking bullshit.
I did not play with that shit.
Yeah, that was.
I got pissed anyway.
First rage, here we go. Fucking piece of shit. There's no way that person's not cheating.
Like, watching you rage?
Did you see how I died? Watch the kill cam. Watch how much bullshit that is. That person has to be fucking walling. There's no way in hell they saw me, like, naturally. No way. You saw it. They started shooting before the charge went off. They didn't spot me before that, mind you.
I'm messaging you on Steam to get later if you want.
We're in the lobby right now, so. The fuck is that? Is that your house?
That's the snow outside my house.
Jesus. That's a lot of snow.
Yes, it is.
Are you ready? Yeah, I've had a couple of games when somebody is very obviously hacking. Hey, you just leave. There's no way to report it.
Like, what the fuck would be even the point of it? Like, it's so stupid, right?
Yep. That's not how they think about it, though. They go, I spent my $70 to get these hacks. I better use them. Otherwise, they're gonna figure out I got them. That's when they need to go EA style and be like, while you're playing, we can scour your machine for executables.
Hey, defending this one castle. Fucking castle. Try and knock me down, just try it.
Black up.
What's up? I'll let you guys know I'm using a controller, so I have an icon to open.
Black up lives matter.
Whoa, hey, all lives matter.
So,
why is it always a race thing, man?
You're gonna play controller, so we lose for sure.
For sure. No. You need to perform miracles with this thing. I want to play with a mouse and keyboard, but I've got terrible...
Secure the bombs.
Controller lines do not matter. PC Master Race.
Oh, PC Master Race for sure, but my mouse is, like, right terrible input lag. Do you think I want to play this masterful FPS with a controller?
I got sub 100 ping first time.
141. Oh, yeah. I swear this game either doesn't do pings properly or their servers are all in fucking Europe.
That's do we have like a bandit we can get on these breaches by the garage? Yeah. Or reinforcements, I mean?
Coming.
10 seconds remaining.
No!
And counting.
Oh shit, sorry, dude. You took the fuck out of me.
Surveillance on bomb. Op 4 has a diffuser.
They need to let you place, like, objects in areas. Like, look where I am. See where I am? I can't put my LMG down. Nor to put
they
it down.
They need to have, like, a green glow to it or whatever.
I can't fucking see a green glow in
anything.
The first place, so I don't
know. No, they need it. Oh, right.
It would fucking probably blend in the fucking
kill. Nice.
Oh,
okay.
Apparently he had you. Fuck, drop down. Chanka, I'm gonna reinforce this again.
Yep.
And a drone right in front of me.
Door barricade! I've been spotted, nice.
Oh well.
Did you get it?
Do you hear Nick in the background? Hey Poison, be careful because they can still peek through this hole in the wall in here.
Sounds like they're near me.
They can stop up and take the time.
Mag change.
Yeah.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
I hear multiple drones.
Am I making the clicking noise?
What?
Am I making the clicking noise?
It's my LMG when I turn it. I think it's the feet on the ground. Income right here. Somebody in the air?
Op 4, last operator standing.
Wow. Good team, right?
Eliminated. Mission successful.
I don't know what he's doing. Those go reloading habits, kill one guy and reload. You're the last person left, sounds smart. Gotta have that game sense, bruh.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
I've been down to the last three bullets and then like quick. Oh great.
Good job, you murdered like three of them last round.
Didn't want to kill you anyway.
Upstairs.
Second floor or first?
Second floor, I believe. That's where the guys are shooting me from anyways.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Drone has located a bomb.
Nice.
The diffuser is in recovery.
Your question.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Bravo, okay. Do I want to drone in there first, or should I just go ahead and fuse it right away?
Is that the White House?
No, it's just a...
Okay, we'll fuck him up on B, and then we'll rotate.
Let's see. They have a, don't fuse him. They have a Jaeger.
Oh, okay. Is he set up in there, or...?
I just destroyed one of the ADDs. And there's another one. That's two down, one left.
Alright. I'll wait till you're in position, Morgan.
Drone activated.
Come on. Oh, I destroyed all their gadgets. Hang over to where's Alpha? Good job. Oh, nice.
Planting a diffuser.
Planting at A.
Bomb diffusion initiated. Protect the diffuser.
Hey, you can walk upside down and shit.
Hello.
Op 4, last stop standing.
What up?
He's the only one to die, nice.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Controller power, here we go. Oh, that free fire, I just knew.
Just the one upshot of the controller.
Just let you know that team is live.
You don't have to worry about aiming, you got aim assist.
If we win,
well, you let go of the stick and nothing happens, right? Mm-hmm. Your mouse, you have a little sneeze and then your aim's all over the place.
Control, you have a sneeze and then.
I'm not saying I want to use a controller, but the only thing I have, so I got to deal with the handicap, you know? Just crippled. I feel like a god has lost his powers, you know? I'm loving PC Master Race to having Jesus console club shit.
Yeah, fucking casual.
Oh my god. One drone down.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault. 10 seconds left. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Oh wow, they're on the roof. Second floor hallway.
Window barricaded! Target located.
They spawned west side.
Thermite's dropping his shit.
Found target. Heartbeat sensor activated.
About that, fools. Just think of their
crazy. Three of them right there.
There's the fifth. Directly above me. Your call.
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
When you've already been in service to this country, so pretty much what we want to do at this point. Oh, nice, I got an assist from that. I can see us, can I just get a fucking assault rifle? This way's clear.
They're actually in that veranda I was just on. I'm gonna go shoot him from above.
Barricade deployed!
Back in that same spot again.
You will be detected if you remain in this area. Op 4, last stop standing. Your location has been compromised.
I lit one of them up.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Nice one, Gadget.
I'm gonna crush me some supper. 5-0.
Hold back, I'll get you in here.
I didn't die.
You're gonna go for supper?
Yeah.
Okay.